Good morning, we're in Oedipa today. We got here last night and we're in a hostel which we haven't been in yet, hence the bunk beds. There's Harry Potter themed art in the corridors, so I'll put a couple of clips of that in now. We're gonna go have a look at the palace, have a walk around, have a chilled day basically. Yeah.
Still peeping the water.
Pretty impressive, we haven't even got inside yet, so look forward to some cool views, some architecture, and goodness knows what else is inside after having not the best breakfast in the world at a little place called Yummy Yogas. But we had an English paper to read and some Uno cards and guidebooks and puzzles. That was good. Just cold toast and eggs as well. So far we've been in tiny rooms, which when there's a lot of people in tiny rooms it makes it very difficult. We're hoping that the rest of the palace is a little bit bigger.
About people taking flipping selfies and pushing in front of you, but it's amazing. That's the palace done. We're going to go and have a bit of a sit down now. I'm going to change to my sunglasses and yeah, chill. I think we're going on a boat later as well, so watch out for that next. So we have our boat tickets. We're in the place where we get on the boat, I believe. We've got 10 minutes or so to wait after a very rude security guard has basically told us to F off. Oh, and I think we have to wear life jackets on this boat, so that should be really, really fun and embarrassing. Uh-huh. onto the island after wearing stupid life jackets. There's a part of me that wanted us to kind of capsize a little bit because at least then they would be useful. We're on the island, there's not really much on here apart from very expensive restaurants and a couple of nice-ish looking buildings. Oh, and some cool elephant statues outside. It is beautiful, like, don't get me wrong. But to spend 300 rupees each on a boat ride over here to then spend another 400 rupees on some food, that's inexcusable, that is. Oh, what is getting his picture taken with the elephants? Mum was just saying this would be a wonderful wedding venue. I think she's right, there's beautiful tables, there's grass, nice plants, nice buildings, water.
Very exclusive.
Very exclusive indeed. And lots of people in beautiful saris. I don't know if they come with the wedding day, but could always ask, I guess.
Look, they've even got the tables set out already.
End it there for Udaipur. We've had a lovely day seeing the palace. I think you'll agree it's rather beautiful, minus all the people taking crazy amounts of selfies. I don't understand that, I really don't. Hope you've enjoyed Udaipur as much as we have. We'll see you tomorrow where we're going to a new place. We've been to many Muslim countries and places where Islam is the main religion. This call to prayer is awful. Usually it can be very beautiful. It sounds like a cat being strangled. It's pretty cool at night, so here's a couple of shots and I'm going now. Bye.